Would you allow, you know, somebody like Anthony Joshua to box in women's boxing in a year's time if he had the treatment?
There's a weight category issue. I'm not sure about the weight categories. He'd be a lot bigger than any woman, but if he was in a woman's size weight category, yes, I would.
You would let Floyd Mayweather, who is pound for pound the most successful boxer in male history, you would let him, in a year's time, compete at the same weight against women?
Yeah, if there's a weight category...
This is nonsense. I'm sorry.
It's absolute
garbage. How could you possibly countenance putting Floyd Mayweather, the most dangerous boxer, pound for pound, arguably in the history of boxing, into a ring with women born to female bodies?
And something
this is where the argument becomes utterly ridiculous. And it's not transphobic to say so. It's common sense.